Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play SimCity. Today we have a new DLC for free, which is good but kind of bad. We will see why. So what do we have as a new DLC? The new DLC is the SimCity Nissan Leaf Charging Station. So basically it should look like that. I didn't try it yet, I was waiting for you. It's a small power station from solar energy with photovoltaic cell, which is able to charge Nissan car. It's a photovoltaic car, electric car, which goes around your city without polluting. Why is it good? It's good because we have free DLC. It's always cool to have free DLC. Why is it bad? Well, beside the fact that it's sponsored, I don't mind sponsored. Some great game were completely sponsored, like what was that name of that game? Driving car with Nadeo stuff. I don't remember the name. It will come back. So, but something I'm afraid with this DLC is the last line on this forum, which is saying how long is this content available. So basically they are saying that the content will be available for 6 months. Does it mean that if you don't download the content you cannot download it later? Or does it mean that if you have the content in your game and use the building to help improve the morale etc. of your citizen, will this building will be removed from your city after 6 months? If that is the case, well, it's a bit sad because it's kind of something small, but it improved the happiness of the citizen. So if after 6 months, just because the contract with Nissan stopped, because Nissan don't want to pay anymore, they will say just, okay, your city is screwed now because you based your happiness based on those kind of stuff. Well, this is a small building for now, but if you do the same business model with other stuff, we will see, we will see. I should have more information about this to make a judgment, but I'm a bit afraid. Also, it's a kind of great city for what we are trying, a great building for what we are trying to do with Liege right now, because we are trying to reduce the pollution and have more rich people and happy people. So this building, apparently, for what they say, where do they say that? It doesn't use electricity, it doesn't use worker. It doesn't produce sewage, neither use water. So it's basically something you build. I think it's 5,000 to build it. Oh, sorry, this is advertising for my free firewall system and antivirus system. It's basically free, beside the fact that you have to pay it for starting, and then it makes people happy. So we will see what we can do with that. I will switch to the game. And we will keep on going with the Let's Play. If I can find my mouse. Yes. Hello, game. So yes, as you say, I didn't start the game since this. I had to download and accept the DLC, but now it is available. So let's start it. I hope the sound is recording correctly. I will probably make a break, like in 2 minutes, just to see if it is. Because I have my new microphone! Yeah, finally, after months and months of waiting. But I'm not really sure if it's recording. So I did a few tests, but not with the game and switching screens, etc. So yes, see you in 2 seconds. Bye! Okay, perfect. I have sound, so I can continue. So, last time when we left, we just created a very huge electric power plant with wind power plant, and we were hoping to have the city going a bit less polluted. Also, we have the ecology going a bit better, level 1, but it should improve soon. I didn't really play, so we will see that. And we will be able to start having a more perfect city with more higher wealth people. So I don't know how I will do that right now. Do I want to keep this layout and build on it, or do I want to destroy the whole city and build a new one on it? I think I want to keep this layout, that's for sure, because this is a cool layout, beside this place that I don't really like. But the rest can go to hell. This is street this street layout is very bad, very very bad, because we have some little streets etc. that are not perfectly well adjacent, well structured. So let's destroy it and make something a bit nicer, because this city doesn't need a purpose anymore. So we can really have something much more beautiful. That's the goal for today. Beautiful stuff. So I will pause the game and that button is working. And I will destroy everything. Oh yeah, let's do it. It's a very bad for my money situation, but if we have money problem, we will try to solve it in another way. So I'm not sure I want to destroy this here, this road, because I have all my services on it, but I can probably destroy... Yeah, library, go to hell. I can probably destroy this whole part. So those two streets can stay, and we have people trying to flee, but as I suppose, they cannot do anything. You are trapped, my friends. I'll pause. Okay, they left. So, we have a nice circular design around here, which is looking at the riverside. So we could do something the same here, but I cannot build very near to the riverside. So maybe I will keep the same orientations and those, and build something like that. It won't be very efficient again, because I will have a lot of green space, but at least we will have a good reason for not being efficient. The good reason will be, yeah, we are building nice stuff. So, I will go to the free tool, mouse over this street. It's not going that far, but I can... Oh, I don't want to build with this right now. I will build here. Go here. It won't let me do what I want, right? Okay, I can have the orientation here. So this is the orientation I want for my new buildings. I will also do the same for this street. So it's exactly the same as this one. And let's build a small one here. So, I'm trying to make Ctrl Z to cancel what I've did. So, okay, we have the perfect orientation here. This should be something like that. Now we have the issue that I don't want to have an intersection here and an intersection there, so I will probably change this street a little bit. I don't want to destroy the wall tunnel because it was really hard to do. I hope it won't. Okay, good. Perfect. And maybe we will have something a bit less stupid around here for the tunnel. Let's take directly the identity streetcar, because we had streetcar passing by this place, and let's go curved. That's better. So now we don't have the bump here, which is much nicer. Of course, this will be a very, very small area, and I doubt a lot of people will take the road around here. I hope they won't take the road around here, so I will just make a high density street for this place. And I can do it like this. And then destroy. I will keep in mind where it is. And try to do something a bit more nice. Oh, but I don't like this intersection as well. I would like to be able to have when two road joins like this one, they don't create an intersection. It would be much better. So I will keep this road in mind, and maybe I can... Oh, I'm not in the good tool to do that. I will copy this road a bit far away. I thought that if I was clicking on Control, they changed that, right? They changed something here. Normally, if I click on Control or capitals, I can follow this, and it became green, but it does not allow me to do it right now. I have... Oh, maybe if I go this street, it will be better. Yes, it's working. So with control it's working. So I just copy the road here. I will destroy this one. Nah, really? Thank you. No. How can the fire station be attached to this new road I just created? It's crazy. Probably because of this little flag? Is it? I will build it somewhere else. So now you will be agree. Thank you. So I copy the orientation of the road here, so I can replace it now here by making the grid lines going correctly here. But this time, I have one too much orientation. Thank you. This time it will be without an intersection. Of course it won't let me do it correctly, so I will take the other tool. Thank you. It's a bit tedious to do that. I believe the tool could be a bit better. Yeah, okay, that will do. That will do. That will do. And here we have a perfect street between the two. Perfect range for high density, I hope. So let's just check this. Oh, I degrade it instead of upgrading it. Just losing money for fun, guys. So if I build a road here, yeah, this should be upgrading to the perfect side. But I will not be able to place somebody here, of course. So what I should do is have a road which has two times the size of the little green bar here. So I will be able to have high density buildings everywhere. So this is only one time, I need to go two times. And two times will mean a road around here. But this one could be an avenue, but we will try to go without avenue, just to see how it goes. We can still destroy the street later and rebuild the city a third time. I will take the grid here, and I will try to do that. Seems okay-ish for me. Yeah, seems okay-ish. And I will destroy this one. So now, in this whole place, I will build probably a little bit of commercial around here, because I don't have much around and they will ask for commercial. Or maybe I could do commercial just here in front, and then all the rest education, residential area. Okay, very good. So that's the starting. We have a very big space. I will also continue the road around here with a high density, and this one could be a bit straight for now. I suppose I'm not able to place a road here because I screwed that up a bit. But it would be nice to have a high density avenue, so what I could do is delete a little bit. I have my high density avenue going as close to the border as I can, and then rebuilding my median density, high density street. Like that. Okay, I like it. I like it a lot. So now I will be able to join my high density road here, and maybe I will follow curve again. If it makes sense. It will make sense starting from here, because we will have the space for high density people. So I'll do that with a straight here. Thank you. So, where the zoning? The zoning, I will still put a little bit of commercial around here. And now, industry, living area everywhere. Yeah, this is a bit useless, but it will be a few people, and maybe I will put a park there. So, I will lose a lot of money for now and play the game, and we will see what will happen. Of course, normally they should rush into the city because we have a very high demand for population. I'm just checking if I have something to drink. I do. But of course the land area here is very crappy, the land value. I will directly bump it up to the highest land value possible. So I will probably put an amphitheater here. I don't know where it would make more sense. Because we have people here, right? Yes, we do. We do. So amphitheater here would be fine. Let's have a look at the land value. And we will upgrade it a lot. One like that. One like that. Land value. Okay, the land value is very high around here. Of course, I have a gap of land value here, so I will try to solve that, but maybe with a small plaza. Large urban sculpture garden, I love those. For now, we don't have anyone here because it's polluted, so we may as well place something. And this is just a large skate park. We don't really care about second land value now, so I can delete it and build a very high value one instead. Yes, it's increased a bit. I could do that with most of my parks, but I don't think I have a lot. I have a small one here. Pound. Pound, you die. I still keep an eye on my budget just in case. Oh, that's too big. Former? Okay. So this is still not a very high value, but we are coming there very slowly. I will probably need a park around here as well to do the same. Can I have something a bit smaller? Is there something between the two? Oh, I could probably just upgrade this one. I just made this. Let's see the result. Not perfect, not perfect. I don't know where I can place a new park, but I will see. This is a big one, okay. Big. We just have very high wealth park right now. So yeah, the only solution is to place new high wealth park. This one is one I can place if I have space. Yeah, okay, that will do. That will do. Probably I could place one around here to stretch this high wealth this way. By the way, this one I cannot upgrade it, so it's useless to enter into the edit mode. Oh, and I have a nice place here. I will probably have to destroy something though. It's okay, I don't mind destroying a medium wealth building to upgrade the wealth area. Mostly because high wealth will bring me more money. And money is what we are searching. So here I had just an idea. We could extend a little bit this road, so we will be able to place a park here. I hope. Yep, we are. So okay, we have a nice bluish area all around. Even this area, which is very polluted, is very blue. How is the pollution going, by the way? How is the pollution going? So if I go to this one. So yeah, not a lot of change, but something which indicates me that maybe the tree are affecting it is that the trees I planted here are going smaller and smaller and smaller. So I don't know if the pollution influences the tree, or the tree influences the pollution, or if it's both way influence. If it's both way influence, we should start seeing a bit less pollution around here than we have around here. But it's not the case for now. Not full speed. Oh! It feels like the new cheetah speed is working back. The cheetah speed is working back. So I will keep on planting trees there and we will see what will happen. So yes, so as you see, we had much more tree before and they will die again, probably. So, what does my population ask? If I go to my... here? City hall, people are protesting too many germs. Yeah, I cannot probably do anything about the germs right now, because they were there from before. This is producing germ, but I don't see germ. Yeah, we have a lot of germ around the place where it's polluted. I could probably build an hospital, and in the hospital we have someone, we have some cars who allow to remove the germ. I may do that. My money is not going good though, so I'm not sure I want to do that. I will probably wait this place to upgrade a lot. What is my taxes here? Oh, my taxes are quite high. Mission reward. I don't remember making a mission. But my population was very, very small. It's getting very high. I have 9,000 people visiting the city. It's probably due to the colonies. Yeah, committing it. Look at that. Unskilled job. I have no job, no people who require a job. The archaeology is working. So it is sending me a lot of people, and it upgraded to second level already, so it's 89 people living there. 89,000 people, of course. 89 people would be a bit sad. So you know what? I could try to have clean industry around here. To do that, I will probably get rid of my HQ because I don't really trade anymore and I don't want to do electronic. This one I will keep it just for the look, or maybe not. You know what? I will remove them and build a very a lot of. A lot of it will allow me to build a lot of and regime here to live. I could work. Speaking. So I didn't record anything this week. It's the fault of the Minecrackers. They made the new season of Ultra Hardcore. If you are looking at them, it's awesome. I cannot stop watching them. Every single contester. And I enjoy it a lot. It's really cool. So if I want to have a very high wealth, I 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Oh. No! They are taking my people away. It's the less interesting disaster that we have in SimCity. Okay, so if I want to have high-tech industry around here, I should build absolutely a university because this will allow me to have my science building. But the university is so damn huge, and I use already that much space though. So yeah, let's build it, and we will build the other building around here and maybe around here. So I need this building. Where is it? School of Science. Teach science. Increase tech industrial profit in the region. Oh, it's not. It's just the profit. So it's not really the industrial wealth. But yeah, we will see. Let's build a little bit of industrial right now, just to see what kind of industrial we will get from that. I hope it will be high tech industrial. If it is, it will be clean and very good. If it's not, we shall see. We shall see. We shall see if we keep industrial in the region or not. Oh, this seems very clean now. Looking at it from the top, much cleaner though. Is it? No, still no. Well, once again, let's plant trees. I, as I said, I do not have any idea if that will solve any problem. But we shall see. We shall see. Something I didn't place back yet in this area is school bus stop. School and bus stop. Well, school bus stop and bus stop. So let's have some and make people happy. I could have one here. And bus stop. Okay, I could even have a streetcar stop around here. That's cool. So how is it going? Buses 10 minutes, streetcar 18, train 13, boat a lot of time. Yeah, I should upgrade this by adding a new one around here or something, but maybe later, maybe later. So, my friend, you are very bad, very bad. But I guess the tech propagation from the university didn't start it yet. So it started slowly. It started slowly, but it goes this ways first. Why? Go up, go up. Probably because this is the very eye of a big street and it's following the big street. I don't know. I don't want to build industrial here. I want to build it here. Oh, maybe you know, if you build industrial in the center of the city and if it's clean industrial, it should not matter too much, right? We can try that. Let's try it with just one building. So the space for one huge building. We don't have really a lot of demand, do we? No, we have a lot of demands. Okay, so let's have just a small building, just to see what happened around here. I'm testing again. I would really like to see an improvement in the ground pollution. Oh yeah, just when I see it, say it, we see it shrinking around here. So I'm happy about that. I'm happy, and it shrinked a lot here. I think it was fully polluted. But here it's still very bad. But I guess maybe here it's probably the place where we polluted the more this time. You're polluting. You are polluting a lot. So I won't place my stuff here. Go away. Don't start your business and die. Thank you. So yes, ground pollution better around here. Not yet good around here, but and here I start to make some new one. Maybe I should wait that the university has more students before placing the industrial. Maybe. I said I won't make a lot of industrial in the city normally, but I fear more and more the fact that I won't be able to have enough money from the people. How is the land value? The land value is very good here, right? I will build people here directly right now, and they will get sick. They will get a lot sick, but at least they will pay me money. I could probably do the same. Oh, I said go away. Thank you. I don't really need the university and it's costing me a lot of money, so die. This seems a bit better. Maybe we never polluted here. Pollution map. Oh, yeah. I can start building industrial here. Of course, those wind power plants are making the land value going down. Wind map. Land value map. The land value going down. The new one that we can research in the university doesn't make the land value go down, but as soon as we will have a lot of money flowing in, we will just remove them and buy all of our power from somewhere else. So yes, let's have living quarter everywhere. Look at that traffic jam. It's all the people commuting in and out to work. Are stuck here now, and it won't be better. That's a very big issue with the archaeology. Yeah, from the archaeology, they just take buses, right? I don't think the train is going to have a train stop in the archaeology. And it look at this snail. The snail is crazy. And also, I do have a crossover here. But that's normal, we cannot get rid of that one. So, yeah, back to building. Building here. I cannot build more. Thank you. This is a clinic, so it's very good. And here I can probably build people also. They won't be happy because of the wind, but should be okay. My layout here. Oh, no, thank you. It's not very good, so I should probably get rid of this bus depot and build it somewhere else. Let's do that. Oh, Okay, not here. Definitely not here. People don't like the bus depot, so I should not put it in a very big area. How to do that? This can go, this too, and this cannot go. Maybe I can put the bus depot there. If I build a better street. Yes, perfect. I will fully upgrade it. I don't remember if the other one was, but I guess it was because I didn't have any problem with buses. One, two, and that's all. Perfect. So now I will be able to get rid of this one. Was it fully upgraded? Not even. Yeah, okay. Die. Thank you. It's a residence. This road can go, and we will rebuild it quite soon, not to have all our bus stuck on the same street like we do right now. But let's go with high density, and what I wanted to do is extend this road this way. So I will be able to have a new skyscraper around this place. And also I would like to have this road being a high density avenue with streetcar, so I will be able to have one streetcar here. Around here we will keep on the high density avenue and link to the same intersection. Very cool, very cool. So we need to do something to populate this area. So what if I... I want to do it. Yes, very good. How can I do that? Like this, and then going straight. The road will not work. Cannot draw a road to placed building. I suppose the placed building would be this one and not this. Don't. So maybe now we will be able to do it. Yes. Okay. So it's a bit better layout, but not. Oh, I just saw my street. It's crazy, really crazy. Everything is red. Well, also something we have to know is we have to notice is that most of those cars. Not even close to that. I thought that most of those cars were people moving in the city, but no, it's not. It's just people traveling around and going to the archaeology. So archaeology, yeah, good, but not that good at the same time. If you have traffic issue, maybe it's not a good idea to build an archaeology finally. We will see, but we will see in the next episode, because I just realized that I went over time. So join. I hope you enjoyed. We didn't achieve a lot in this episode. What we achieved is we realized that the ground pollution is going down, and that's very good. So see you next time. I hope you enjoy. Bye bye.